trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of me from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet you. Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course. You like it? You can have it if you want. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. I can understand if you don't want to talk about it. But if you did, I could help you figure it out. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away? Can you draw him for me? Mind if I take a look? So, this thing is your friend, and he's connected to you with some kind of cord. Is he here right now? Can you tell him to do something? Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. Your training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Keep up! Find your grip! Use your momentum to swing across! Hurry! That's it, Holmes! Come on! I haven't got all day!
Cover. Aim, shoot, advance to the next cover. Got it?
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going. Thank you.
Move it, recruit! It's not a fucking Sunday stroll!
Not bad.
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you
made
it.
Great job, Jody. Congratulations.
Brilliant.
Thank you.
Aiden. Come on, I haven't slept in like 3 days. Okay, I'm tired.
Statement was to get one girl. It's pretty important to make such a fuss.
Came from the top, highest priority. She's CIA on the run. Wanted for treason. At least that's what I heard.
Biggest manhunt I ever seen.
She ain't gonna get very far. Looks like Nicole's coming back. Fucking freezing.
Aiden, look, I told you that. Crap.
Turn to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Thank you.
Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Never be able to make it up there.
Shit! We must have missed it. Travis, bring back those goddamn dogs!
For it, Aiden.
Goddamn rain. Don't look like it's ever gonna let up.
I hope to hell she gets here soon.
Clap irons on the bitch and we can all go back to bed.
That copter back there, it looked like it was down by the river.
Could have been.
A motorbike. Just what I need.
Positions.
No choices. We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden?
We missed her. I repeat, we missed her. She's headed for Bakertown.
Thank you. Jesus!
Stop shooting! What the hell is going on? For God's sake!
It's not gonna get
me. What are you doing? Hold your position!
It's not gonna get me.
Mike!
What the fuck are we supposed to do?
What the hell is going on?
Keep them off me! The door! I can't get in! Open the door! Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.